up, guys? We're at Moccasin Creek for the Bounty Hole event this weekend. Dude, there are some big buggies here. There's some bad machines. I'm gonna show you guys what we got before the event gets started.
I love the hat.
What's up, man?
Hell yeah. Can't go wrong with Outlaws. Woo. Big razor. Guys, this thing.
I'm 5'9". I can't even see over the hood. That's retarded.
Big KLX. These things are beasts. They're underrated. Woo. Jamie Casino's Razor Turbo. Renegade. That's pretty. Dang, full wrap. That is a beast. Stretch Renegade. That's a badass ride too, son. That Bounty Cut. Sassies. Ooh. Andy's X3, got rid of the Razor. Small tire, dude, 32s. Hard to compete against some of these things, man. Woo! Hey, little mama! How you doing?
Good, how are you?
How you doing? I was looking for y'all.
To get the truck because we need drinks. Are you going to be there for us? Because I got to pull my van. Over the land of the free.
First up, Unlimited Class is Brian Fulcher. First up in the small tire, Tyler Rowe. And first up in the medium tire is Shane Gibbons. We're going to start it at the same time. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up right now for the racers as we start the next round of Southern Bounty Series right now.
On arm drop, guys. 1, 2, 3.
Let's go racing!
Let's go!
They didn't run. Middle one didn't run.
Let's go right up.
677, God, though.
big time.
Wasted.
At least I didn't get the cigarette.
Oh yeah, I got a scratching card.
My phone's all right. My phone's all right.
It's water.
She said she didn't get her cigarettes. I said that that's
important. Wraps is all in me.
Not that I know of.
Band. Yeah.